if you're maintaining your lips properly on a daily basis, chances are most of the material in those edges is going to be loose and fairly easy to get back out again. And there's some basic tools that'll do that job very effectively, starting with a fall leaf rake, something with a broad tine on there that's flexible that can go in and comb that material out of the turf. Or you can use a stiff bristled push broom, typically a medium bristle. Plastic push broom works the best. Some people like to use a backpack blower, but my favorite tool to use in most cases typically is the power broom here that you see with a rotating broom on a weed whacker power train. Works absolutely fantastic at keeping lips out of those loose materials.